All right. Oh, I got driveway lights. It's another weird one. Got some more 3Ms. No mainstream peds. Side street incandescent. Look at that in a sec. This is a weird one. Oh yeah, okay, so it's split phase. Oh, and the 3Ms go green. Oh, okay, cool. Okay. So you got a green ball, but it's a protected only left. So it should actually be an arrow. But it's a, yeah, and it's incandescent, which is cool. But yeah. Yeah, it's a weird one. So across here, got some old poles. Seen better days. So this is the only crosswalk. So across, new ped over there. Some 3Ms. But it's going. So that's green. Walk, don't walk. That's incandescent, and that gaps out with the 3Ms. And then I'll get a walk, probably. Oh, no, okay. Maybe not. Maybe I missed it. So the 3M's green here. Oh, maybe I get it now. Okay, there we go. Oh, one more good here. Some worded peds. Back over again. Yep, they replace things when they have to here. Red, that stays green. Side street green. Ready as you go. Sensor. So, oh, nice mix of signals up here. So then they'll get a protected only left, which they're gonna cross in front of them. Side street. trade phase. We'll see. There's the three M's. Twice if there was a call on the left turn phase, and it would give them a left turn, change those to red, and then they change back to green after. But yeah, definitely an interesting setup. So there you go.